NASA's budget was cut today, and the budget was cut actually by 25%, and that is the proposal from President Donald Trump. Now, if it happens, the plan to get back to the moon will change pretty drastically. President Donald Trump says NASA's Space Launch System, or SLS program, is grossly expensive, and it must go. The proposal calls for the moon rocket and Orion capsule to be phased out after Artemis II and Artemis III. Also cut, the proposed moon-orbited Gateway space station. Congressman Darren Soto says the cuts would mean layoffs.
A failure of American space leadership and lead to the termination of thousands of local space jobs. The point of the Artemis program is we're going back to the moon permanently.
Eric Berger with Ars Technica believes likely NASA Administrator Jared Isaacman will support this plan.
If you really want to have a robust exploration program of not just the moon, but potentially Mars, these are not the systems that are going to get us there.
The House of Representatives will take the president's budget and add to it or subtract from it. A final budget will come out sometime this summer after several revisions, of course. Artemis II is set to launch by the summer of 2026.